For now, I think I'll say frustration has come in a little bit, especially when you work so hard and things don't go the way you want them to go. You get frustrated. So I'll also use the word frustration. But at the same time, we still feel like we are doing well in terms of playing. We just, like I've always been saying, we just need to score some goals. So we keep working on it, we've been working on it. And hopefully things will turn around before it's too late for us. Honestly, at this point, every single game is a must win for us. That's the mentality we're going in every single game coming up. So. I'll say, unfortunately, Bethlehem is the next one since we started getting together, having that mentality. Unfortunately for them, fortunately for us, we felt like it's going to be a good game for us to take a win on the road. And we are confident that this is the game for us to turn things around. So. We're excited for this weekend, but at the same time, we need the win. So we're going all out. That's the mentality we're going in this game.